Picking out a new appliance is great fun. The spec sheets are heaven for a gadget geek like me. The desperate salesman, the smell of money burning a hole in my pocket, it's magic. But it's also a perfect opportunity to use your head and save yourself some money. And here in Australia, every major appliance has an energy rating label. This label shows a star rating and other useful information about how much energy the appliance uses. Most appliances run on a maximum six-star system, but others, such as TVs, fridges, and air conditioning systems, can have up to 10 stars. The more stars, the more efficient that appliance is. Very complicated formulas go into working out which gadget gets how many stars, but here's what you need to know to get the most out of them. First off, you need to work out how much the appliance will be used. More stars equals less energy usage, but it also usually means a higher sticker price. You need to think about the purchase price and the running cost to make the best decision. If it does get used often, it's really handy to stick a power meter on the old device for a week so you can tell how much power it's using. Then compare your existing device to some replacement options using the fantastic energy comparison tool on the www.energyrating.gov.au website. As always, take the time to do your sums to work out the most cost-effective and efficient options for you. Visit our website for more information.